Hello everybody and welcome back. We're looking in this video at question number 3 on our 2018 Fermat paper. If x is equal to negative 2 and y is equal to negative 1, the value of 3x plus 2y minus 3x minus 2y is. Okay, so you might think, well, I'll just take x and plug that in. And you might take y and plug that in where it's supposed to go. Simplify these and then take their difference, and that's fine. But we're trying to save time on these earlier questions. That way we have more time for the later questions, the 17s, the 22s, and things like that. So you want to be able to do earlier questions very, very quickly. And so when I see 3x plus 2y minus 3x minus 2y, immediately I want to simplify this if I can with just the x's and y's, so I only substitute in one place rather than a couple. And what's catching my eye is we've got 3x minus a 3x, so these guys cancel out. And then we've got, let's use blue, 2y, again, minus, minus 2y. Well, two minuses turn into a plus. So we're going to get 4y, and we've simplified our expression. You can actually do this in your head just reading it, but if you want to write something down, that's fine. Makes it easier when you go back to check your work. But y was equal to negative 1, so 4 times negative 1, we're looking for an answer of negative 4. Okay, and that's going to be A, our very first answer there. Okay, so A is our answer, and we have avoided having to do things like 6 minus 2, 4, minus 6 minus negative 2, 8 to be minus 4. You don't have to do any of that if you just stop and simplify before subbing in. Okay? So, a nice little way to speed things up with algebra, but that finishes off question number 3. Up next, you guessed it, question number 4. I'll see you there.